Eagles fans, thanks for tuning in as we honor our two seniors on the beach volleyball team, class of 2021.
We want to give recognition first off to Kayla Poulin. If Kayla can step up. Kayla is being honored today alongside her grandparents, I believe Wayne and Roxy LaChance. Now Kayla has been at Jupiter Christian and been playing indoors since sixth grade. She started playing beach volleyball her sophomore year and has decided to play again for her senior year. Her favorite memories of beach volleyball are playing diving drills and listening to Carol cheer the team on. Something that greatly impacted her as a player was understanding to have fun with volleyball. Ever since she had Coach Stephanie at JV, she has taught her to work hard as possible while also having, most importantly, fun. She's planning to go into pharmacy and deciding between Belmont University and the University of Florida.
I would like to thank all my friends and family, but most importantly, my teammates who have made such an impact on my life. My teammates are like family to me, and I have made so many memories with each and every one of them that I will never forget. Caroline, my soccer mom, you will always find a way to put a smile on my face with your silent screams and when you get the ball up with your feet. Sweet Allison, I don't know what I would do without you saying yas, girl, every 10 seconds. Nora, you are my favorite party trick around, and you are one of the sweetest people I've ever met. I don't know what I would do without you guys and everyone else on the team. I would also like to thank Coach Stephanie, who has taught me so much and has guided me while I'm on the court. You've taught me how to be a leader and how to work as hard as I can. Lastly, I would like to thank my grandparents and for supporting me with everything that I do and for being by my side when I need you most.
Yeah!
Next, we have Nora Prone.
Yeah, Nora!
Now, Nora is escorted by her parents, Robert and Peggy. She has played here at beach volleyball for 3 years at Jupiter Christian School. Her favorite memory was when she served and knocked the sunglasses off of a girl from the opposing team, she says on accident. Kayla and her couldn't stop laughing and she wouldn't speak to me the rest of the game. And also one of her favorite memories being party trick. Each practice is pretty fun too. Coach Stephanie has been with her since she first came to JCS, Nora stating that she always has believed in her and pushed her to become the best player she can be. Nora plans to enjoy the summer with family and friends and just relax before school. She will be attending the Honors College at Auburn University and majoring in neuroscience in preparation for grad school. Nora?
I'd like to thank my parents for always investing and pouring everything into me. I'm so blessed to have been raised by them. I'd like to thank Coach Stephanie for always taking the time to help me become a better player. I'd like to thank my team for being with me all 4 years. You guys are like family to me. I love you guys so much. Thank you for all of the memories, the laughs, and the nicknames. I'd also like to thank God for allowing me to have such amazing people and opportunities in my life. I'm going to miss you guys so much. My favorite Bible verse is Psalm 37:23-24. It says, "The Lord directs the steps of the godly. He delights in every detail of their lives. Though they stumble, they will never fall, for the Lord holds them by the hand."